One to go signal. Winner sits on the pole. Four quick laps around the Crossville Speedway, and we'll have our pole sitter for the Plateau 50. McIntosh, second in the points behind Corey Hedgecock. They look good coming out of four. Let's see, the green waves, we're underway. McIntosh will grab the early advantage. Marlin will go to that patented high side that he makes his living with. Hedgecock on the bottom, though, had second for a moment, but Marler stole it. Now Marler looked to the inside, nothing doing out of turn four. Hedgecock shows the nose to Marler. McIntosh the leader, Hedgecock second, Marler third. So halfway next time around, and it's all Donald McIntosh in the seven. Now Marler's gonna try and weasel his way back into the number two starting spot for tonight. So far, nothing doing, Hedgecock has it. So the top two in bonus series, points separated by just two markers. McIntosh and Hedgecock, run one and two. Now Moses is gonna peek underneath Marler, no avail. Should be the white flag anytime, it's only four laps. And I don't think the starter got the memo. This is a four car, four lap dash. And he's gonna wave the white now, one to go. Donald McIntosh, looking like he's gonna sit on the pole. That's exactly what'll happen. McIntosh wins it. Hedgecock comes home second, third to Marler, and fourth to Moses. So your pole sitter tonight, boys and girls, out of Dawsonville, Georgia, the Blunt Excavating, Massey Electric, Arnold's Trucking, Stowers, Cat, Tennessee RV Supercenter, Cherokee Millwright Rocket, the seven of the Dawsonville Dirt Demon, it's Donald McIntosh. Corey Hedgecock will join him on the front row. Row number two, it's gonna be Mike Marler and Robbie Moses.